feed, and then just almost like squeeze your fingers in. So just ask him to take a step back and come with you.
Okay.
Yeah, I know, because you took about half a dozen steps. You didn't take half a dozen,
right,
I'm exaggerating.
That went too far.
Yeah.
Right.
So almost like do your good, feed, clever, feed.
Good.
And then almost as you push your fingers in, come on, son. So, come on, son. And it's very definite, 1, 2. I'm moving 2 steps. Come with me.
Let's see if Mummy can get it right this time.
Almost, remember it's words and action.
Okay.
So, nice, Susan. So when you're good boy, almost what happens is you do that.
I never really.
Then you do that, and then you remember to tell him to come with you.
Yeah.
Yeah? So to me, I'll get in there, I'll be like, come on, son.
So, saying come on, squeezing,
yeah.
And then stepping back.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.